The Coast Guard rescued four fishermen from a ship sinking off South Padre Island. The captain of the ship called the Ben and Casey called for help over the radio. Two Coast Guard boat crews from South Padre Island helped the men pump water from the ship long enough to be towed back to the island. But the ship broke the tow and the Ben and Casey later sank. The four men on the ship were taken back to the island.